government liaison. That's a little bit better than lobbyist. A lot better than lobbyist. But she does a great job representing you, and most of the time when you're speaking with a lobbyist in Columbia, they don't lie, but they only tell you half the story. But Lynn tells you everything. Here's how this plays out. So we appreciate you, and I appreciate y'all's invitation. You are safe until Tuesday at 2 o'clock. That's when the tax collectors come back into town. But it's an honor to serve you as your lieutenant governor. It's an honor to be here, and I just appreciate it, and I look forward to this evening. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
We've had a couple more VIPs. Gus Harder, which is the novice president, he's here. A little research. Roy is actually kin to the Krausen, so my cousin Roy, the novice president, is here. And the deputy adjutant general, General McCarty, he's trying to run out.